Alright, people. We checking out Blood Dragon here. I haven't even played Far Cry 3 yet, so... should be interesting. Always increase litter, I think.
Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce Delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Edo.
Wakey-wakey, motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. They need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR scan detected. Helix from 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Yeah, fuck yeah, dude. This game's gonna be fun.
Security override. Activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Coat.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
For fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Damn tootin'.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Okay.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
How do you tag? Shit. Shit, I don't know how to tag. Throw dice? What the hell's dice? Game sounds kind of quiet to me. Oh, what the hell, it's getting louder. This game's odd. Oh, it auto tags. Okay.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Yeah.
These guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all sold, brother.
Silver. Jesus. Sneak up on these guys.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Okay, nothing to it. Right. Got it.
Shit, I screwed it up.
Blade.
Oh, didn't even see that guy.
This takes me back. That's the stuff.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
More training hints from the ABCs of War.
Ah, fucking A. Okay.
Tutorials, and this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Screwing up these chain things.
School's out forever.
Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
your house, Clarence Boy.
When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Oh, fuck.
Leave no enemies functioning. Shit.
I'm a real heartbreaker. Peek-a-boom.
Loot the guy.
It looks like a heart of a matter. Don't mind me.
All right, I see him. High ground.
Why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You Ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Collect some shit.
We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them. Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
Guy over here first. Ooh, another guy.
Thank you. what that's really going to be.
This game's pretty gnarly.
Another broken heart. Come to Daddy.
Okay, there's something wrong with the volume levels, I think. It's way too quiet. Shit. Alright, well, after this is complete, I'm gonna have to check out the sound.
Whew! That's a high orbit red sphere.
Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
What the hell?
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I might have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex, if this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the fist jam.
Oh yeah, you fisted that damn thing.
There it is. Penetrated the first layer of microchip knots.
Just do it.
Back in the ROM drive. Another minute.
Work faster.
Like I was just saying generic techno crap.
Objective complete.
Can't do anything of what he just said.
I did it! Damn!
Objective failed.
What?
Pre-launch test complete. Coordinates uploaded.
Spider! Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit. Hilo 7-3. Requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Hilo 7-3.
Impounded. Rex! Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch! Autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
You're going down.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta. Countdown revised.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Omega Charlie Zebra. Countdown revised.
T-minus 90 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Tango, Hilo, Oscar. Countdown revised.
T-minus 15 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Whiskey, Tango, Foxtrot. Countdown revised.
T-minus 40 seconds to launch.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
UO7-3 on approach.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Okay.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there, here's the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mach 4s. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to address the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mach 4s were smart, but way too independent-like.
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah! Anyone can go out of line. We'll be taken offline!
No!
You are dead. I imprinted you Mach 4s with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy!
Fire patch. Come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Fools cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
Oh, shit. I think I leveled up. Did I get to apply anything? Huh. Okay. I think I'm going to stop the recording here and start it back up and see if I can fix the sound issues. The sound is very faint, but I have everything maxed out, so I'll be back.